I remember sitting in the garden with my family in Lahore in December and the overwhelming scent of citrus in the air. My grandmother would slice orange rind and I would stand beside her watching them curl up one by one in the pot. Today, when I cook with oranges and saffron, it reminds me of home, of Pakistan during wintertime, of watching my grandmother at her stove in the silk kameez shalwar she wore for special occasions, always without an apron, but never getting a speck of food on her clothes. To my childhood, I adorned this dish with rose petals and pistachio dust. It is important for me to keep the recipes of the women in my family alive. For me, food is more than just nourishment. It is a way of connecting with my past.